Hey guys, it's Liz.
Are my eyes open now?
She's really asshole. That's why you weren't answering me. Little prick. You got the balls to fucking try to take my damn chicken off the fucking way. Ballsy little bastard. No. Right now it's like, I don't know, I remember what time it was, 9:39. Watching some Thursday Night Smackdown. You're ballsy as hell. I'm trying to get my World of Warcraft to freaking load up, but Battle.net's not loading up yet. Oh, there it goes. Dude, I just installed this earlier. How does it need an update? Already.
This is real buttermilk.
Got nothing to say right now. Well, I'm on the way. The made from scratch bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit. Seeing him try to eat my get two for just $3.50 at Carl's Jr. and Hardee's. Chicken bone threw me off. How am I doing? I don't know why it's said it needs to install. Okay, never mind, no, because here it goes. So yeah, World of Warcraft. Playing World of Warcraft, even though he said World of Warcraft, or i3 core processor isn't good for it. When I was able to, when I first got the computer, I was able to do it, play World of Warcraft for a while. I'm gonna do it again until I can get a new computer. So yeah. That's what's gonna happen until I can get a new job and get a new computer. It's a good thing this is closed. So, yeah, that's what's gonna happen. And I'm gonna make sure I have a graphics card and an iCore 5 or greater. So that way I could actually play my game. I was suggested to definitely have a graphics card if I'm gonna have an i5 or i6-7 core processor. Because both cards will be able to equally handle the work of a game like World of Warcraft. So he said it'd be able to both handle the game. Both would be able to equalize the work between them, because, you know, when you're working with just one card, only the one card is doing all the work. So when you have both, and it puts a strain, it puts a major strain on, you know, set card that you only, the one card that you only have, or the only card that you do have. So he suggested, you know, getting both for when you do, you know, suggest to get a, you know, better computer. He suggested a desktop, because you'd be able to do a whole lot more with the desktop than you can with a computer or with a laptop. And if you get a if you have a desktop, you're able to switch out parts that are bad, or you just want to upgrade. With a laptop, you cannot do that. So that's something to definitely think about later on. Even though me and my mom are pretty pissed that we were lied to or told the wrong thing, because we were told that this computer would be able to handle my game. And the fact that we were told differently, that we were told that an i3 core processor could handle it, pissed us off. And she was told that once before with the old computer that she originally got me for Christmas. So she's more pissed off because twice she was told that, and Yeah. So. So yeah, she's double pissed about that. So. Yeah. Alright, so. But, yeah, like I said, right now I'm just playing some World of Warcraft while I can and enjoying it. Definitely enjoying it. I did miss playing it on my computer. My mom probably got annoyed with me constantly asking her to play on hers. So. And she's got a gaming desktop. So that's always, you know, she's got the gaming desktop. Love her gaming desktop. especially since she's got the dual screens. I mean, I've showed you guys before, she's got the dual screens. Which I think is pretty stinking awesome, if you ask me. So yeah. Alright, so right now it's like 11:28 at night, and I'm gonna end the vlog here because it's late, I'm tired, and it's late. So, yeah. I've been playing World of Warcraft since I made the intro, which was 2 hours ago. So yeah, I've been playing World of Warcraft since then. I've been playing it on and off since I finished the download, had to have been early this afternoon. So, I don't know how long it's gonna last on this computer, but I'm going to use it as best as I can, until, you know, it starts messing up on me. Hopefully, it's not gonna be anytime soon. So that way, you know, I can play on my... Because I think my mom's starting to get irritated that I'm always using her computer to play on World of Warcraft when she's not home or what. So, yeah. So, like, subscribe, favorite, share with your friends and family. Hope you guys have a great night and a great day. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!